On August 25th, 1742, George Robert Twelves Hewes was born in the southernmost part of Boston. The son of a poor shoemaker, George followed his father into the trade and once did some work for John Hancock. Hewes was a participant in some of the most important events in American history, witnessing the Boston Massacre and taking part in the Boston Tea Party. Hewes would be one of the last survivors of the Revolution, dying at the age of 98.
This Day in History brought to you by the Freedom Trail Foundation, partnered with the Massachusetts Teachers Association to bring history to life.